driver and fireman had jumped clear before the crash, but Henry lay dazed and surprised. Sir Topham Hatt came to see him. "The signal was down, sir," said Henry. "Cheer up, Henry. It wasn't your fault. Ice and snow caused the accident. I'm sending you to Crewe, a fine place for sick engines. They'll give you a new shape and a larger firebox. You'll feel a different engine, and you won't need special coal anymore. Won't that be nice?"
"Yes, sir," said Henry, doubtfully.